Now, some people say that jugglers belong in a circus, but I know someone here that disagree. What are your thoughts on juggling, Simon?
Well, juggling is probably the best way to improve your first touch, which is important for all players on the field, no matter what position, vital for a striker. With juggling, you can do it on your own and you're getting so many touches, or in pairs. And the great thing about it is that there's virtually no limit as to what you can do with the ball. Some of the children will show you now.
Right then, so are you going to show me?
Yeah.
Off you go then.
I've always found that juggling has improved my confidence on the ball. My advice is to practice, practice, practice. But the gang really impressed me with their vast array of trickery.
Yes, get the camera on this one. If you can get it over that head, over your head with that one, and then back with the outsides like that. That's it. Yeah? Little legs down
here. He's doing it all with the outside of his foot. That's right, isn't it?
You getting that one? Forehead, nose, mouth. And then he swallows it at the end.
Just on the inside of both feet.
Yes. Do everything, can he? Okay.
Give him a round of applause.